And there was some fluff on it, and it just stuck there. Right, anyway, I think I'm back now. I'll get my stuff back. And I'm sorry, gentlemen. Who's got my stuff then? Cecil? What? Oh, I don't believe this now! Oh, where's all my... Oh! All my stuff's... Oh, I don't believe it's gone! Oh! She said it came from the Benelux countries. I don't even know where that is, Cecil. The Benelux. Hang on, what's that? Is this it? A load of flirty gravel bums. Let's go have a look, Paul. Bloody gravel. Oh, I love it when it cascades and... Oh, it's not gravel, it's bloody sticky sand. Oh, and there's a little bit. I'll just chop that up. I love watching it cascade around. It's not fair. Come on now, Timmy. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing new in the Nether. I can't see anything, Cecil. This is a waste of time.
So anyway, after we've had our Michaelmas affair in the backyard with each other, we will then proceed inside, and Paul usually goes and reads his comic books.
They're not comic books, Cecil.
What are they then?
It's the Argos catalogue. I can't get through. Something's stopping me. Oh, turn the brightness up. I can't see a goddamn thing here.
Moldy. Bright.
Oh, there's a wall. What's this? Alright, we went back and got some tools to have a bit of a dig. I don't know what this is. I think this might be it, Cecil. We might have... We might have struck gold. I think we have. I think this is it, old bitty boy. Hello. Just don't get me. What's this thing now? Is this friend Leia? Oh God, it's on fire. Hello. Hello. What is it? It's a blaze rod, whatever the hell that is. Anyway, carry on with our Sunday day festival, Cecil.
Right, well, as I say, we're going to the garden and playing Michaelmas fairs. Which way, Paul, left or right? I'm not going down there, the walls are bleeding! Oh, no! No, run away! Jesus! No!
Oh no!
Oh, and I'm on fire, I'm outside. Alright, come on, go on, you bastards! Oh shit! Shit!
Right. Try again, old bitty boy. I don't believe it. It's my last set of tools. I don't know what those things are, and things that give out blaze rods. Blaze rod hole. An emus, maybe, not down there. Oh, I don't like this land, Cecil.
No, it's a bit terrifying, and a bit... It's a bit hard.
I don't know. This way, I guess. I think there's another one of them things up there. There is. Is this where we were before? I don't know. Just hurry up. Come on. Hit them in the... I don't know what they've got. Come on, get rid of it. Ah, up yours. Up yours, Blaze Boy. Yeah, that shut you up, ain't it? That shut you up. Stealing my all experience orbs.
Paul, you got spittle on me then.
Sorry, Dad, sorry. I just got a bit aggressive and a bit worked up. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear.
Stop saying oh dear like I say oh dear. You're taking the Michael from me.
I know. Well, why not, eh, old biddy boy? Why not? get on with the story about what we do on a Sunday, for God's sake. It's taking months.
Stairs? Daleks can't follow us this way.
They can, they can fly, Cecil.
Right, well, that's not from my day, Paul. Not when Sir Percival was Doctor Who, they couldn't fly then.
Right, whatever, I'll buy.
Now then, after we've come in and had our tea from the Michaelmas Fair that you've bought for us, Paul, which is very kind of you.
Well, it's very kind of Mum to cook it and then sell it to me for one penny that she gives me.
Yes. Yes. So we come in, we have our sandwich, whilst your mother watches Songs of Praise. And me and Paul usually just sit there watching her dance moves, because she does get up and dance, to Abba Father and Onward Christian Soldiers. She's not religious, but she just likes the music. She thinks it's really good. She's always been keen on that kind of music, hasn't she, Paul?
Yeah, I don't know why. It's just bland to me.
Yeah, so after that, it's bath night. Paul will have his shower, usually. Sometimes he'll put up too much of a fuss and it just can't be bothered. Usually you have a shower, don't you, Paul?
Well, I don't know about that, Cecil. Sometimes I just go in there and pretend.
What do you mean?
Well, just go and run the water for half an hour. Waste the water. I don't like getting wet, Cecil. You know I don't. You've always known I don't. One of my phobias. Fear of the water. After your war stories about being in a lifeboat in the Navy. 6 months you spent on that lifeboat there. The horrors you used to tell me about the dolphins coming and punching you and stuff. You know, I don't like it. I don't like it, Cecil.
Right. That's probably why you stink all the time.
Do I?
Yes, of course you do. You're filthy.
I appear to be on fire now. And, right.
Right, while Paul's in the shower, me and your mother will have a quick look through his diary.
What?
Yes. Shit, shouldn't have said that. Slip of the tongue, Paul.
Do you mean you go through my diary?
Well, you shouldn't leave it on my computer, Paul. Oh!
Crying out loud, Cecil. Forget it. Forget it.